The first method doesn't require any additional downloads or anything like that. You just want to open the Twitch app, go to the stream you want to watch, then press the home button, and it'll just be in a little player there. And you may be wondering,
wait, how?
And that's because Twitch and your phone doesn't actually detect the stream even being played when it's in this mini player. The next method requires a bit more steps. You want to go and get the Firefox app, go to add-ons, then find uBlock Origin in the list of add-ons, make sure you install it, then go to settings. Then you want to go to the bottom and tick I am an advanced user. Then there should be a cog next to it. You press the cog. Again, scroll to the bottom. And where it says unset, you want to remove unset and paste in the link that is in the description. The full link. And then you want to go to apply changes. You want to then go to Twitch on the Firefox app. And the most crucial step is to go to desktop site and make sure that's enabled. So you're in desktop mode on the Firefox app. And then you will not get any ads at all. The only thing that you may need to be aware of is that it can take a long time to load. And that's because the pre-roll ads tend to not be blocked very well, but all of the mid-roll ads will be blocked.